Cradle cap is a common form of seborrheic dermatitis that affects the scalps of newborns. Symptoms include greasy, yellowish, non-painful plaques that do not come off easily. Cradle cap is harmless and typically resolves on its own. Applying an emollient such as baby oil can help soften the scales and make them easier to remove with a cradle cap comb or a soft toothbrush. Families can also be advised that cleaning the baby's scalp daily with a mild baby shampoo can help prevent reoccurrence. For more information about cradle cap and other key pediatric disorders, check out our pediatric nursing flashcards available at levelupRN.com.